Guys, it's T25 here, and welcome back with Scribblenauts! Yes, I am doing a lot of Scribblenauts, and I do apologise. It's just that, you know, I want to be able to, of course, make sure that everything's sorted, you know? So, yeah. Let's go straight in it. We left off here. Oh, can we move phone? Thank you. Was there something we did here? Oh, wrong button. Comple bumples. No, come on. Yes, we can move on. I am sat at my new desk, so if you do follow me on Twitter, you can actually see a picture of my desk. Because it took me forever to set up this morning, like literally. I was here for like 4 hours trying to set this up. But anyway. Let's get straight in to this one. I'm excited to see what this one's gonna bring. Is that a bloody spine? Or a ribcage? Oh, okay. Fuck no, you see my wings fast. It's got the crumples at me. So you need something to make it bloom. Let's give you fertilizer. Yeah. Or do we give this to the plant? Maybe click on new. Let's click on new. Do we give this to the plant? Not to me. To the plant. Can I just click on it? Can I just do an adjective and can I just put bloom? Because I swear. No. We're going to put bacon though. We actually made a little bacon now. It's awesome. We're going to make some bacon. So how are we meant to make it bloom? Make it bloom. Watering can, even though she already had one, we'll just give another one and see if that works. Bacon and bloomed, bloated, ballooned, beloved, blessed. What are we gonna fuck regular fucking bloody flicker? Balance, bearded, barted, bland, blue. Okay, we have bloody blue bacon. Somebody actually needs to fed that. I don't know what to do for you, love. I'll come back, but you can look after your blue bacon. What's wrong with these? Oh, it's just a huge hat, aren't they? Are they actually the problem? What's wrong with these parrots? Oh. But what's wrong with you? I'm so plain and an adjective since I can fit in. You pigeon. We're gonna make you a window. Yay! What's this? Crystal huge rib cage. Is this yours? Give me something to help me study these chimps. I just gave you an adjective. I am so sorry. I was going to make you smart, but then I thought that was a bit rude. So we're going to give you a computer. If that will work in this country. No. Camera. But the computer didn't do anything. Guess I was on my way. I can't even jump. Like, I just realised, I usually can jump. Oh. Well, okay then. Whatever floats your boat. What's up here? How many people are even in this map? Like, there are 7. These ants did need help! Oh, whoopsie. I'm trying to click on feed. These ants did need help, and you said that they didn't. Our dear leader has died. Create us a new leader. Queen. No, it didn't work. Find that very rude. Find them. We'll make you an ant. And we will make you king. Or do I have to turn you into a leader? Or do I have to click? Leader. There you go, why not? We can have whatever that word means. No! I need to make you a new leader. God's sake! Ant. There you go. Oh, I didn't even pick you up, I'm so sorry, let me move. There you go, you've got a new Bremen leader. Is that good enough? No? Well, goodbye. I don't know how many of them meant to be doing now. I know you need help. You don't need any more help. Anybody else around? No. Oh, excuse me, I just woke up and that was really bad. Wait, is there anybody down? I can't even get down. Okay, stop clicking on F. Would you just do me that, please? Thank you. Alright, let's go see if I can go and have these ants. We can just do a leader. That took way too long. What's in here? Oh, that's how I get down. What's wrong with you? Help me find the crystal bones of the king. Is that what's up there? Oh, for mighty Jesus Christ. I actually swear to God. Here we go, I found it. Let's pick it up. Oh, shite, I didn't know. Kicking that computer is not going to help it work. Silly woman. No, I was hanging up pictures in my room earlier. One of the buggers decided to fall down, so I'm not very pleased. There you go, give. She's happy. Was that it? Did I just do it? Oh, would you stop clicking on that? Oh my god. No, you still need to have a problem. No, sorry, you know. Crystal bones. Or was it the right way? Ha ha ha, I can't even spell bone. I put an E. Follow me. Crystal bone. No, that's not what you want. You wanted. Oh. Oh, it's here. No. I'm really annoyed now. What the hell is wrong with me? I'm transparent. Was that it? Have I just done that?
Do you still need it?
Oh, you want all the bones. Yeah, you're transparent, you stupid bum. What the hell is wrong with you? You know you're getting poisoned, man. I am dotted. Rob, I can't get past these crazy darts. That's the machine. No, go away, I'm just giving that. Ultrasound. Is it you? Are you throwing the darts? Can I just make you dead and then would that work? Oh, it was that. You're fine. Are you dead? Please say you don't actually want any help from me. No. I'm a bunny. It's a golden. Is that every... Can you stop clicking on that, please? Is that every who wanted help? No. Oh, you! You still wanted all the other body pieces, right? Well, there isn't any over here. Unless... I'll pet you. No, the golden Easter Bunny did not like to be pet. Do not pet Easter Bunnies, kids. Nope, lemon like it. Sorry, I made myself like a really nice icy drink. I'm waiting for it to melt and the damn thing won't. Let's see if we can go and try and figure out what's wrong with... You're different. You're not the same. But you still want them help. I don't know what how you want. I found the crystal. I found the crystal. Pick up. Let's go give it to you. Let's see if you now leave me alone. Give. Right, I've given you the bone. Right. Right. I've got to make it massive and is that not the right one? Do I have to give you the proper ones? That is bum shite. Oh, crumbles. Clicked on the wrong button. I know, very annoying, isn't it? Incision. I don't even know how I'm meant to bloom it. Because I restarted it, didn't do it. Oh no. Thank you. Right. You've got that one. You're really big. Do you want any help? No. You, young woman. No. Itchy? Nah. What have you itching yourself all the time? Oh, that's how I can get away from him. I want a name that's broken. She's gone. Does this guy want any help besides that? Oh, you ran over here, you scaredy cat. Okay, now I understand. What else are you looking for? I thought the tree might have actually had a problem. Do the gorillas have a problem? The chimpanzees have a problem. Does this tree have a problem? What about this tree? It's a mango. Sorry, I don't really like mangoes. Right, let's go figure out what else I have to go and do. I've got 4 out of 7. That woman over here would be 5. The guy down there would be 6. I don't know how I'm meant to make... Can you stop clicking on that? I don't know how I'm meant to make this bloom. Let's just type in bloom. I'm gonna give this to her. I've given you fucking fertilizer. Do I have to give you this besides fertilizer? I swear. What else do you use to make things bloom? What else do you make? What else do you use? I don't know, what else do you use? This is so annoying. What else do you use to make things bloom? I don't know. Rick, come on. Do you know what? What happens if I try foods? Like, I don't know. Chicken. I don't even know what type of going to plant this is. Oh, chicken did work! I'm just gonna use steak next. Sorry, still thirsty again. Right, now we've got one more guy. We've got him down here. Help me find the crystal bones of... Wait, can I do the crystal skull? Can I just do a skull? And can I make it crystal? What happens if I empty this? Can I not empty it? Is that really not going to let me empty it? Are you really not going to let me empty it? What else am I going to do? So, was there anything else that's lying around? Come on, mate. Anything else? Come on. Are they all in the map? Oh. God damn it, sorry, I just was using the wrong keys. For God's sake, why could I not find it? Sorry, people messaging me. No, this isn't what we're doing. Oh! Help! Now it's hungry for something bigger. Feed the plant before it gets me. Find them, I'll write you small and it will leave you alone. Oh. Fine then. Meat. Massive. I got red thumb. Okie dokie. So I got green thumb and then I got red thumb and then I got no thumb. It was sad the whole time. I'm gonna attack you with it, you little bum bum. What? The lordy lord. Oh! Have I got them all? Oh, I'm clicking on the wrong bloody thing. Yeah! Finally. Man, it's good to do something good. I was actually gonna bring in a cheat then. This is the last thing I'm gonna do. Outfit your party of brave adventurers for the legendary journey. And your current name is Reed Foxy. Okay, prepare the adventurers, for an epic quest. Find the warrior with a weapon. Chainsaw. Did that really not work? Oh my god, bow and arrows. Oh, it's just bow and arrow. Fine. That wouldn't work then. Goodbye. The Rouge likes to stay outside of the fray. Give him a weapon that he can use from a distance. Bow and arrow. I just have to give you all bow and arrows, because seriously, man. The Warlock is a master of magic. Give him a weapon that can channel his magic ability. One. How? Healer. There you go. Oh god, he wants to beat everybody up. You're meant to be a healer. Potion. Yeah! Oh god, what was he doing? So I'm gonna get hurt for her to heal somebody then. Where the blooming hell did they get them from? I didn't even give them to you! Is the Styrite gonna be in there? Because if it is, that's gonna be awesome. Technically it was, it just came out last. I want that sword though, please. I'm gonna take that sword from the adventures. I can make it black! I can't even spell black now. Yeah, I got it black! We'll go to Lily and then I'll end the episode right here. I'll save you. Right, thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it, and don't forget to like and subscribe.